My earliest Disney memory would be when I was, I would have been about 6 or 7, and I would put on shows for my entire family. I'd make them come and sit on a Sunday night on the couch, and I would perform all of the songs from The Lion King, and probably from Aladdin as well.
Earliest Disney memory would probably be Tarzan when I was about 5. I used to just watch that over and over again.
And I would play every character, and my poor little cousins just got to stand in the background and be like trees while I played the girl part and the boy part in every song, because that's just the kind of girl I am.
My earliest Disney memory was seeing The Jungle Book when I was a little kid. My mother took me as a little boy in Adelaide, and I really loved that movie a lot.
Mary Poppins, film starring Julie Andrews, was my earliest Disney memory and is one of my absolute favourites.